Dope.
You suck.
I can't see this one. This one clear.
This is so good.
Little tender dang ice cream.
A gummy butterfly. It's really, really
juicy.
Right.
Yes, ma'am.
Come on, yeah.
Stop. She's gonna flex that watch. Somebody gonna rob me.
For a watch?
Is gonna be on the cart behind you?
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I thought I got some sort
of. Nah, it's okay.
Thank you.
Have a really good weekend.
You too. We've been shopping in the mall.
She been shopping in the mall.
I've been trying. Like, I was gonna, I got like 7 sweaters out of Charlotte Russe, and guess how much I spent?
They can't guess.
And you're wrong. I spent $70. Oh, did
they? They came with bath salt. I said that's a bath bomb, some mist, hand sanitizer.
I need my gloves. Let me tell you guys how stupid Kevin is. He had a sample of vanilla caramel. I don't know what it was, but it was cold. And he said it wasn't that bad, but it just gave me a headache. I say, you mean a brain freeze? He's so stupid.
Hey, you look really nice, though.
Thank you. So do you.
Huh?
So do you. I gotta put my gloves on.
Thank you. Huh?
Because it's freezing.
You said the what? Man, so some girl just came in the mall when we was on our way out. And I'm like, babe, look at her ass.
No, because she looked thick. Like, she looked really, really thick. And... and so she walked past, and a few seconds later, Cal said, babe, look at her ass. I turned around, and it was like as flat as the back of my car is.
That motherfucker was flatter than like, 2 pancakes stuffed on by an elephant.
It was so bad, and her, you know how when your butt is so flat that the jeans are baggy?
Bitch, pull your pants up.
not this year, but nonetheless, keep moving.
Tell them what.
We just left the mall. Well, we came to the movies first, and I gotta see this Jeep.
That's your trash.
It's nice.
That's trash.
It's not mine, but it's nice. It's like an 08 or something like that. It's not like it's new.
Tell them what we finna do, girl.
Why is this commander still here?
Probably work here. Tell them what we finna do.
Okay, so we came to the movies. Nothing was like appealing to my senses. So we got our tickets for 50 Shades. But that didn't start till 2, so we left. We went to the mall. We did a little shopping, a lot of shopping actually.
She did the shopping.
More than I was, like, I wasn't trying to. I mean, I didn't spend that much money on here. I ended up spending like only $150, and I got two outfits from Pink, and two outfits in the gloss, and I got like 7 sweaters from Charlotte Russe. So it wasn't that much money. It was just a lot of stuff. And we couldn't find anything for Kevin.
Anybody know where to get a blue sweater at? Hit me up.
We can't take things in there.
Leave it down in the comment section.
But.
Put them in your purse.
So we're back at the movies and we're about to see our movie after we, swallow these things. So, the movie was amazing, first of all. Second of all, where it be dubs, as anybody could have probably guessed. My mouth is watering uncontrollably, so catch you guys later.
See, this is why I just threw it on.
I feel pitiful, as I always do after I eat. It be dubs. Cause I know I shouldn't have. I know I didn't need to.
Oh, you shouldn't have.
But did I want to? Guess so. How do you feel?
Good.
Are you full?
Nope.
So why don't you want this?
I want that right now.
Are we going back to the mall? Or no? You don't feel like it? I kind of don't feel like it.
You gotta walk this shit off.
Alright, I guess we're going back to the mall.